the last lecture, we have already done with literature and movies on sports. Today, we are going to start with sports and professional opportunities from the chapter Sports and History. Although sports and history are two different subjects, but there are very close tie between them. Let's see. Students of history can find many opportunities in the field of sports journalism. Our need to resort to history in order to write articles, reviews about sports events like Olympics, Asiad, or national or international matches. Expert commentators are in demand during sports matches. An expert commentator needs to have good knowledge of the history, statistics, previous records, eminent players, historical anecdotes, etc. related to the concerned game. Knowledge of history is useful for them. Matches of various sports like cricket, football, kabaddi, chess, etc. are shown on live television on various channels. Referees are an essential factor of sports matches. Trained referees are required to pass qualifying examination. Qualified referees can work at district, state, national, and international levels. Government and private sectors are trying to promote sports. There are scholarships offered to sports persons. There are reserved seats for them in the government and private establishments. Do you know? The ancient event of Olympic competitions used to be held at Olympia, the ancient Greek city. According to Manisha Bathe, Malakam and its various tactics were devised by Balamba Deodar, the physical trainer of Peshwa Bajirao II. Major Gyanchand, an expert player of hockey, was also the captain of Indian hockey team. Indian hockey team won a gold medal in the year 1936 at Berlin Olympics under his captaincy. He was also part of the previous Indian hockey teams in 1928 and 32, which played at Olympics and even won gold medals. 29th August, the birth date of Gyanchand, is celebrated as the National Sports Day in India. He was known as the Wizard of Hockey. He was honored with Padma Bhushan in 1956. Katha Sarit Saga has very interesting descriptions of toys and games. The wooden dolls made in Maharashtra were known as Thaki. Do you know, Bal J. Pandit was the first Indian cricketer to pioneer cricket commentary. That is, he was the perfect cricket commentator.